Former Australian Prime Minister Tony Abbott has claimed very top-level Malaysian officials believed vanished flight MH370 was deliberately downed by the captain in a mass murder-suicide. Now, the Malaysia Airlines jet vanished on March 8, 2014, carrying 239 people, mostly from China, en route from Kuala Lumpur to Beijing. No sign of the plane was found in a 120,000 square kilometer Indian Ocean search zone, and the Australian-led search, the largest in aviation history, was suspended in January 2017. In an excerpt from a Sky News documentary airing on Wednesday, the former Prime Minister Tony Abbott, claims he was told within a week of its vanishing that Malaysia believed the captain had intentionally downed the jet. He said, quote, "I'm not going to say who said what to whom, but let me reiterate, I want to be absolutely crystal clear. It was understood at the highest levels that this was almost certainly murder-suicide by the pilot, mass murder-suicide by the pilot," unquote. Now, Zahari's family, the captain, and friends have long strongly rejected such claims as baseless. Malaysia's former Premier Najib Razak, who was in power during the tragedy, said suspicions over the disappearance weren't made public and there was no proof that the pilot was responsible.